years, the number one for graduates with
Congrats. Sige. Mora na sila ka na?
Ano pinabili sa likod?
Sinay na late?
Today marks the second commencement prize of the senior high school level in the basic education department of the University of Cebu, Nabulao, and Mandaluyong campus, school year 2018-2019. Ladies and gentlemen, the academic procession. Ladies and gentlemen,
Thank you.
this.
Now I'm looking at you. What's up?
Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome the assistant principal of the senior high school department, Dr. Danielita B. Matindo, to open the graduation ceremony.
Duties and responsibilities pertaining thereunto.
Andrew Walker Sabrina B. Shin, and Dr. Annalisa B. Soul. Presentation of awards for academic honors and special awardees. At this point, Dr. Annalisa B. Soul, Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs, will now award the graduates with academic honors and special awards to be assisted by Dr. Sabrina B. Shin, Principal, and Dr. Katerina B. He's carried our main Cortez with high honors, with our leading graduates toward the revenge of loyalty. The graduates will now sing their graduation song.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Oh,
wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray.
Thank you. We are truly honored for giving trust as the UC, the high school education, these young people, and for facing these rights with your warm and humble presence. Now for all of the graduates of March 2019, live the core values of the University of Cebu. Be innovative to be the best. Have the commitment to be of service to others. Align yourselves with what is right, true, and just. Respect others. And excel in whatever you do. In short, I care. Finally, graduates, do something remarkable for yourselves.